Hello all, welcome to Auto Aspects. As we are witnessing a boom in the global electric vehicle market, the Indian EV market is also finding its prominent space in the automotive sector. Adding on to that, the key automaker Mahindra showcased their elegant quadricycle, named Atom, at the Auto Expo 2020. So, over the period of time, the vehicle was under the production phase, while there was few instances where the Atom quadricycle was spied on Indian roads. Now, an almost production-ready Mahindra Atom is spied again in the major city, hinting that the manufacturer could launch the electric quadricycle in the country soon. The Atom EV is developed keeping in mind the last-mile urban connectivity. Going with this concept, the electric quadricycle is designed compact and suits the tight-spaced city population. The key highlights of the Atom EV is its electric drivetrain, which is produced in-house by Mahindra, while the boxy-designed quadricycle offers a convenient space for both the driver and the passengers. The Atom EV is expected to be powered by a 15 kW electric motor and a lithium battery pack. While the top speed of the vehicle is believed to be under 60 km per hour, and the expected range is likely to be around 75 km. Earlier, Mahindra had plans to put the Atom production by late 2020. We believe that the launch of Mahindra Atom EV will be happening very soon, as almost production-ready prototype has spotted on test rides. This Atom EV is expected to be priced around 3 to 4 lakh rupees, while we still await for the official updates on this aspect from the automaker. Hope the content was informational. Thanks for watching. See you in our next video.